This year's Disability Summit had as its theme self-determination, shaping our own lives. And for me, what that means is being able to recognize the power of the disability community and have it recognize its own power. The idea that everyone who lives and breathes as a human being in this world has something to bring to the human experience, has something to teach the rest of us, has something that they know that the rest of us don't. And we've got to be open to all of those possibilities, all of those lessons, if we are truly going to be able to have people be included in our society, belong to our society, equal in our society. And this year's summit, we had a couple different types of programs, and one, we were talking about how the disability rights movement is truly a civil rights movement. We also focused on how with certain communities, especially here in Philadelphia, we can look at the map that we have and recognize that disability and other factors like poverty and race all overlap and have a very, very interesting relationship that we need to be aware of when we're talking about our broader policies. But most of all, what the Disability Summit was about was making sure that everyone is able to celebrate for their own life, how they walk through the world, how they roll through the world, how they get through our world, and be able to show us a piece of their own as well.